Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to play the Apex Legends in my new Windows 11 laptop, and it shows connection to server timed out, unable to connect for additional information, and also they mentioned the one error code leaf. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that this is occurs if you long time minimize this Apex Legends in your PC. So for long time, if any gaming activities are not happening in this Apex Legends, it shows this kind of message. So anyway, very simple method to fix this error is just switch your Apex Legends current data center to another region. So by simply press continue. And here I using the Apex Legends data center from Singapore. So I try to switch it. So we simply press your tab key and it has lots of data centers, so you can pick any one of them. So once you select it and then click to continue. But friends, now this time you can see this Apex Legend is opening very smoothly. So if maybe your selected data center does not work for you, just switch it to another one. So you can check each and every data center from all over the world. So I hope this method will fix your Apex Legends connection timed out issue. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.